What are dApps? Decentralized applications. dApps is an abbreviation of the phrase decentralized applications. DeFi depends heavily on dApps. To understand DeFi's capabilities, you need to grasp the concept behind dApps. dApps are programs designed to function within decentralized networks. These networks can be blockchains, Tor networks, or distributed ledger technologies, DLT. The key component of these protocols is their decentralized nature. There is no central authority, corporations, or agency that monitors and approves the business functions of these applications. dApps requires very little human intervention. Instead, these platforms integrate advanced smart contracts to streamline their business systems. Smart contracts are pre-programmed protocols that initiate upon receiving crypto to their address. Importantly, smart contracts can handle a huge variety of tasks, from customer approval to making payments. Today, there are more DeFi apps than ever. These applications are already saving businesses and customers time and money. In fact, DeFi platforms have begun to emerge across nearly every financial sector. As the DeFi sector expands, it's important to understand what characteristics all DeFi dApps have in common. Open source. DeFi application should be open source. Open source coding refers to the fact that the coding is made public. In this way, anyone can audit it and validate its functionality, security, and capabilities. Open source codes are far more stable and secure than private codes because of this community interaction. Additionally, it provides more confidence in the platform because users can rest assured that no hidden malicious coding is operating in the background. Transparency. DeFi provides the world with new levels of transparency. Since most DeFi apps function on public blockchains such as Ethereum, all transactions are publicly available. In fact, all activity on the blockchain is public. The main difference in this approach versus a traditional bank account is that the accounts are not tied to anyone directly. Instead, accounts are pseudo-anonymous and only list a numerical address. While the accounts are not directly linked to anyone's name in particular, there are ways for researchers to figure out who owns them if required. Programs such as Block Explorers can help people track and trace decentralized transactions of their non-privacy-focused coins. Global audience. dApps represent an expansion in the way developers envision financial platforms. Anyone from around the world can participate in DeFi platforms. You just need a smartphone with internet access and you can enter the DeFi community in minutes. Consequently, DeFi apps have the ability to provide the unbanked of the world with access to financial services for the first time in recorded history. This openness is a huge upgrade from the current banking system that leaves around 40% of the global population without any form of banking. Importantly, when you think of unbanked populations, it's easy to picture a village somewhere in the tropics or desert, but the reality is much different. For example, a recent study found that 25% of US households remain unbanked. It's in these locations that DeFi has an immediate effect. Permissionless. The DeFi sector functions without gatekeepers. As such, anyone can develop a DeFi application and offer it to the world. Additionally, anyone can participate in DeFi dApps without concern of approval. This strategy is a far cry from today's financial system, which requires potential users to traverse a myriad of regulatory verification systems before they can participate in the global economy. Interoperability. Another pillar of the DeFi community is interoperability. Interoperability is critical because it ensures that as more developers enter the space, all the previous work is not lost. Instead, users can stack their DeFi products to expand their exposure to this new age economy. For example, it's common for a single user to utilize stablecoins, decentralized exchanges, and wallets together. This strategy is possible due to the seamless integration DeFi applications possess. Flexibility. Due to the open nature of the DeFi environment, developers are able to exercise more flexibility in their platforms. Users gain considerable options through the integration of third-party application integrations as well. In fact, users can even choose to build their own interfaces if they find the current options insufficient. Dapps have a long way to go, and the path to financial revolution has already begun. Whether governments like it or not, dApps are here to stay and evolve.